Being a furry is not cringe, it's but a pure expression of Indo-European Germanic culture. The Germanic tribes practiced furism as a part of ancient esoteric tradition where they believed that animals' fur gave them mystical power when worn. Times have changed, and unfortunately people now view furries as degenerate scums, rather than wise shamans with greater knowledge.